Good afternoon. My name is Robert S. Gregg, and I'm an attorney that practices mostly here in the Dallas-Fort Worth area, and particularly in the personal injury field. Today, I'd like to talk to you specifically about dog bites. Dog owners have a duty to control their animals and not to let them roam free. When they fail to do that and someone else is injured as a result, the injured person can seek compensation. Whether it's an injury to your child or to yourself, getting appropriate medical care is always the number one priority. Do this as soon as possible. Also, if there is time and you're able to do it, or have someone do it for you, get the name and contact information of the dog's owner and the potential witnesses before you leave. When you see a doctor, don't minimize or leave out information about your injuries. The other thing to keep in mind after suffering a dog bite injury is that you should not make any statements about the accident to anyone other than law enforcement, not even your doctor. Wait until you talk to a lawyer. A dog attack doesn't have to be as horrific as someone being mauled to death in order to have some serious life-changing consequences. A victim can suffer from the effects of permanent disfigurement, low self-esteem, severe psychological trauma, and an inability to enjoy life. There can be other complications as well, including potentially deadly secondary infections caused by dog saliva. Call the law offices of Robert S. Gregg to get the help you need for the compensation you deserve. Thank you.